going forward, playing with all the momentum. Smith hooks it back to the hot spot. Whistle's gone early, though. Although he's paid the mark, it might have been paid down the ground.
Well, just under 5 minutes to go in this last quarter. And the Dogs have had the whole 15 minutes at their end. And they need to get in front here. I think if they can get in front here...
Just can't quite pick up who this is, Robbie.
I reckon this might be Shannon Murphy.
The Murphy has kicked one.
Nailed it.
Celebrated early. She's got two. And the Dogs have hit the front by a goal.